Oh, wow.
Earl Watson gets drilled on the splitter screen. Looked like a good pick, though. And a good non-call. Mills got the jumper and count the basket. Foul on Robinson away from the ball. So it'll be a free throw here for Splitter.
Well, Robinson's trying to retaliate for a screen that Splitter set here in the backer down. Underneath the rim as Mills gets the jumper to go. They get tangled here and just a left elbow to throw Splitter down because he